will be held tonight for a truck driver and a father of nine who was shot and killed on Tuesday. Jonet Dominguez was allegedly killed after refusing to return a towed rental car because the driver didn't have the proper paperwork. The vigil for Dominguez is 6 p.m. over at Awaken Las Vegas Christian Church. It's near Russell and Rainbow.